What is up, Shane Squad? How are you today? Hope you are having an awesome, amazing day. Today, it feels amazing outside. Every time I step outside, I always hear these crows. There's one crow that always sits at the close to our window every morning, and he goes, caw, caw. And now they're like over here chilling. I actually have a small clip of one of the crows that was in a tree. I'm going to show you guys that right now. Now there's like more crows over here in the field. There's one over here. There's one walking right there. Caw! 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 He's like looking around like, what? So it's been a good week since I last video that I did, and my hair was blonde, but my hair is now pink. It's sort of faded a little bit, but I'm gonna have to put more pink into it. But it's getting so long and I'm loving it. And I put some mascara on my face hair because I got some more hair dye that I'm gonna put on my hair to make it a little bit darker. But look at all this. So much has grown out and I love it. But we have so many plans today. We plan on going to the mall and Walmart, and then we have to go to Ashland and go get a recliner, but we don't know how we're going to get it on the car. Oh, that sun's bright looking at it. So I'm like squinting. I'm like, hello. Today is also tea day. I haven't done my tea shot yet, which I will end up filming for you guys on camera. I actually can do my tea shots by myself now, because when I first started, I always had to have Jen give me my shot. But now I have been on testosterone for 10 months, 2 more months, and I'll be on T for a whole year. That is crazy to know that. We have a lot going on, so right now we're just gonna go with the flow. I'm also in a really good mood today, so I decided maybe I should just pick up the camera and start recording. I unfortunately don't have my other older videos uploaded yet, so basically, if you're seeing this video, then obviously I have those videos up now. I've been slacking a little bit, but I'm still trying to get my mindset into getting everything because I have been going through a little depression and everything. So trying to get my mindset back onto being happy and getting out of that little mindset, which I'm slowly getting a little bit better. I just need to start staying on track. That's basically my issue, because I will become happy and then all of a sudden one thing will ruin my mood, and I would stay in this depressed, angry mood for a whole week. Like, it'll last for days. And then I'll randomly get this burst of energy, like, I wake up being happy, and then all of a sudden, bam, something ruins my mood, and then I'm back into that state. Like, it's been happening for so long, and that's the reason why I haven't been posting videos, because, like, I don't want to pick up the camera, and I'd be completely depressed and sad. I don't know, it's weird, but I could feel people's vibes. Even through cameras, even through a phone or somebody's texting me, I could feel somebody's vibe. By just the way they're talking, by the way they feel. It's really weird, but if you understand what I'm talking about, then you understand me. But I thought I would come out here, start this vlog, get the day started, and just go with the flow. And hopefully my mood does not get ruined. Because I swear, if somebody messes with my mood, I'm gonna punch them in the face. And if I ruin my own mood, then it looks like I'm gonna be punching myself in the face as well. Well, here's a little update on our flower. Some of the all the flowers are missing. Either they fell off or they just stopped blooming. But it looks like they're dying. But I've been watering them. And there's our cactus. We had to put our shoes outside just to get them out of the way. So that's why there's randomly shoes on the table.
Hi, Derpy.
What are you doing, Derpy?
Huh? What are you doing, Derby?
Well, really? Are you enjoying the outside? Huh? Oh, you are. Look at that. You're just laying out in the sun. I like how he just flops down. We are getting ready to leave. There's Jen. Scratching her face. We're gonna go meet the person to go get. It looks like my lens is dirty. Washing y'all's face. Okay, your face is clean now. But we are getting ready to go to meet this person to go get this recliner, which we're gonna be sticking it on top of the car and tying it down and driving from Ashland all the way back here, which is gonna be crazy. And the reason why we're getting the recliner is because Kathy doesn't really have a bed. She usually sleeps on the couch in the living room. Kathy has her own bedroom, but she's cleaning out her bedroom and she's gonna take the recliner and stick it in the bedroom and use that as a bed until she gets another bed. Because eventually we're gonna possibly take the couch because we're planning on getting our own place. If we move, then we're gonna end up having to take the couch. But I don't know when exactly when we're gonna be moving or getting a place, who knows? But it's just, we need a change. Because me, Gabrielle, and Jen sleep in one bedroom. And we're always in the bedroom all the time. It's just, it's stressful. So everybody needs their own space. I need my own space. It's just, it's something that we need to do. I'm almost 30. I can't believe I'm gonna be turning 30 in June. That is crazy. I'm gonna be turning 30. And I'm still, I mean, I've had my own places before. Don't get me wrong. I've had my own places before. I moved a lot. We've been in the same spot for years, and it's really time for a change. It's going to happen. Oh.
Sorry, she just... It's noodles.
What it is.
That's noodles? I thought it was rice.
It might be rice. She said, why do we have a bowl of maggots?
Oh, I guess Kathy's going too.
I need to clean out the car.
Yeah, I need to clean out the car.
So how are you today?
Do you the have vlog the has back there?
No. The should... vlog hasn't seen you in forever.
I know. I'm good.
You haven't seen a camera in forever.
I got me a pickled sausage.
A pickled sausage?
Yeah, do you want to run into the house real fast and grab a garbage bag? That way we can try to clean out the car a little bit.
And there's Gabrielle. She hasn't seen the camera for a while either.
Hey, what?
You haven't seen the camera for a while.
No.
What?
There's a bag on the blue tub. To empty it out. I know what's in it.
This is Gabrielle's cousin.
Trash
bag.
We'll just pull the trash. It will be.
Nobody probably will get the joke of what we're talking about.
Yeah. It's because I'm trash.
No, Gabrielle's a trash can. We're just joking. She's not really trash. It's just a joke. So we're not picking on Gabrielle or bullying Gabrielle. Your name's Gabrielle now. It's just an inside joke, so nobody take it seriously.
We can't be doing this when we're going to take out the trash. And why aren't we doing this when we take out the trash?
Yeah.
Because we have to take out the trash anyway.
You have to take me out.
No, that's me. Don't take my position.
Jane,
what? Are you saving this for later?
Oh, yeah.
It's for you.
It's my lunch for later.
You're saving it for later.
Leave it there. I just said it there.
We're stopping at Lowe's to get some string. It's crazy. I love the smell of fresh wood. Like fresh cut wood. I love the smell of it.
Wasn't it right here?
Oh, look at his hair. His hair's green.
That's at the other end.
It's usually down here.
Yeah, that's what I thought too. That's what I was like. It was like a lot. That's what I'm doing with it.
Look at that truck. It's half red and half blue. Look at that. The back end is red, and then the front is blue. That guy, he looks like the guy off of American Horror Story.
Are you talking about him?
Oh, I was on the side.
I don't remember his name, but I know you're talking about.
He's the one that had the weird finger. The claw finger, hand.
I don't know who you're talking about. I don't remember his name.
So I've been obsessed. Well, stop being blurry. I've been obsessed with this drink. It's Monster, but it's tea and lemonade. It's really good. So if you guys haven't tried it, I would really recommend it. Alright, so we made it. Look at this. The recliner is now on top of the car.
This is how you get a chair.
When you don't have a truck, this is what you do.
Oh, kitty.
We made it. Now, just getting it off. Hi, Derpy. Hi, Luna's mom. Look, Luna's mom, we put a collar on her. Hi, Luna's mom.
What you do, pretty girl? Huh? What you do, pretty girl? Come here. What? Hey, pretty girl. What you doing?
Look, she actually lets us pet her. And she got a little pink collar on.
Yeah, you little baby.
Are you pretty girl?
Huh? Yeah, you're a pretty girl.
Yes, you are. Yeah, you're so pretty. Look at that cute face. Yeah.
Are you giving her chocolate?
Keep going.
Got it? Smashed my finger on the chair. Sorry, I didn't realize we were that close.
Yeah, we were pretty close.
Are I sat in it?
Nah.
I will. So I'm gonna go to mom's room now and sit in the chair.
They have their air conditioner on.
Ready? And then Raj, ready? Oh, I'm
okay.
In the chair. Oh. Thank you.
Think it's worth 15?
I mean, yeah.
It's a Lazy Boy. That's a name brand. And then look, she just pop her feet up and sit.
Yeah. So this is going to be going in Kathy's room. And this is what she'll sleep on. Until she gets a bed.
Comfy as fuck.
Gabrielle's taking herself out. That's from the car.
So I think maybe we should flip it like towards me.
Fuck you, Shane.
What's this?
Those are clothes.
Those are clothes and that's clothes.
So these need to go in the trunk?
Yeah.
Jen wants to know, do you need anything while we're out?
No.
Derpy, it's liver. Even though it's gross. See, Derpy thinks liver's gross.
What? That's fine, I'm going to Walmart right now.
Do you think it's gross?
My burger chips? Like Snyder?
He's kind of like picking it. He's licking it.
You want like a
Wally World.
Oyster, right?
Yes.
Yeah, one for you. And one for me.
Gabrielle's.
Oh my god, I'm stuck in my brain right here! Right here!
Gabrielle's gonna dye her hair this color. It's called Oyster. And this is the same hair dye that I got for my blue hair, which they now have it at Walmart. It's called Unicorn Hair. I think it's gonna look cool.
This looks so weird in the jar.
It does.
Yeah, it looks gray. Really pink.
I don't know if stuff up the peach would be cute too. But then it would probably turn more orangey kind of maybe.
Yeah. Whoa.
It looks like orange. Sort of orangish.
Bubblegum rose.
But Jen's gonna put this color in her hair.
You see, I'm gonna bleach it first. Get this out. That's cool. You have the color you put on, and then you dip your finger, and then it's got like the top coat and stuff.
Oh shit!
And it's like a holographic colors and phone colors. It's really cool.
Thank you for shopping at Walmart.
Back.
Oh, it's really small.
I'll be back.
Hello? Pay.
Oh, you don't want to do it?
Well, I said push pay, and then...
Well, you stepped away.
So this is going to be my first drink of caffeine in 2 days. Gabrielle just wants to hurry up and get home so she can do her hair.
Yeah, I'm like, you want for a bra too? God damn it! I'm gonna do my hair. Well, now I'm gonna eat and then I'm gonna do my hair.
So I'm gonna put my face black. Basically what I had to do to get my face hair dyed. For some reason I don't grow hair right here, at least not yet. I'm just gonna wait for a couple minutes and then rinse it off. And Gabrielle did her hair. She dyed it, but it turned into like a grayish color. She doesn't really like it, and I don't think she wants anybody to see it. I don't know what she's gonna do. I don't know if she actually likes it, but it didn't even turn purple. It turned to like a grayish color. Even the color of the jar didn't seem right. And today it's kind of chilly. Yesterday it was so beautiful, and then today it's like, bam, it's gonna be freezing cold. First, I gotta wipe down my leg with the alcohol wipe. And I'll do a big circle, so that way I get in that whole area, just in case I don't get in exactly the same spot. Why are you hiding your face?
I can't stand up.
But you used to give me the shots. Then the mark where I did it. I don't even see the mark that I did it at. Like, I didn't bleed or anything. I guess it's that.
Where'd you even do it?
I didn't bleed this time.
Yeah, you did right there.
Oh.
Right there.
I was clearly looking in the wrong spot. Bam. Did my t-shirt all myself.